Jack, if you want any chance of ever working this out with me, I swear to God. Called you to apologize. If you're at the fucking bar right now,